now, and that is what the president can grant. President Obama has performed 70 pardons since the year 2009, I believe, and that's considered the slowest pace since President George Washington. What can we take away from the pardons he's done so far?
Well, I think what we need to...
Sorry about that one. I'm Heather Nauert. John Scott is in for Shepard Smith. Have a great day.